Hey, what is that?
Come run back and find out. I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping. Bounces off into a park van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my .45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Factory. Rax men were gonna kill Bedbug right here. I don't need the complications. All right. Just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. Word will get back to Iraq, Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine. Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Tire tracks. Someone's regular parking spot. Cars come in from both ends. Still have time.
Our rats got the bees split into two groups. We're the ones out running and shit, and we only got two ways out. In a box or under locks. There's fans up there on the top floor. Oh. These motherfuckers, man. They got an escape plan. And they're keeping all the money and the secrets. I don't give a fuck about what happens to any of us. I need to get in on that.
And went all the way.
friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. He'll report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
And it's no good, we can't.
I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted.
Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
Man, but what is this? Oh, come on, man!
What? Right. Yeah. Huh. Oh. Huh.
Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Listen to you. Here we go.
No, wait. Shit.
No, go ahead. Whatever, man. Yeah.
about Iraq's cut.
No, stop it.
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Nope. Sounds like the club don't trust Iraq. No.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No! No way, man. Iraq would kill me!
Yeah. What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No! Just erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Worry about me.
Nope. Sounds like the club.